violate me or do anything wrong to me, I just give a security for those people. He came for Salat al-Fajr. The Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as soon as he finished the prayer, he looked at the Sahaba and he asked this question, مَنِ الَّذِي تَصَدَّقَ عَلَىٰ أَبْنِ الْبَارِحَةِ? Who is the one who gave his honor as a jaradis yesterday night? The man, he kept quiet because he doesn't know, maybe somebody else did it like him. The Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, repeat again. Nobody answered. The third time, the Sahabi said, أَنَا يَا رَسُولُ اللَّهِ, I am the one who give my honor away. تَصَدَّقْتُ عِرْضِي عَلَى مَا شَتَبَلْ. So the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told him, إِنَّ اللَّهَ قَدْ قَبِلَ مِنْكَ صَدَقْتُ. Allah accept your jarat. What hadith is teaching us, brothers and sisters? To forgive. So that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us. نصلح ابن عطاف, the one who participated, even though he was the relative of Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu anhu, but he participated in the slander of his daughter Aisha, the wife of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They say, oh, poor in our eyes, there's the one who doesn't have a merit. One thing. They say, no, al-mufusu min ummati min ya'ti yawm al-qiyamati bi salatin wa zakatin wa sadaqah. Somebody who comes in the day of judgment, a lot of prayers, a lot of fasting, a lot of charity. But he will come, وَقَدْ شَتَمَ هَذَا وَخَلَفَ هَذَا وَأَكَلَ مَالَ هَذَا. You know, he backbites someone, he slanders someone, he hits someone, he takes someone his rights without rights, and all his good deeds will be given those people. After his good deeds finished, their sin will be thrown on him because he always still owes someone. And he will be thrown in hellfire with hell. So the hadith said, imagine, the man will say, Ya Rasulullah, oh Allah, he owes me still. Take my sin and put on him. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will come that verse and look clear. And he will show, Allah show him beautiful paradise in the paradise in the Jannah. And the man will go and say, the man had that. To whom belong this? Is that belong to the messengers? And then Allah will say, no. It belongs to the person who forgives. And he will say, immediately, those who hold hand each other, in the day of judgment, we go to Jannah, all of us together. Amen. Brothers and sisters, I've been sitting here in the mihrab for the past 27 nights. And I've been talking, and I know sometimes when I talk, some people, they may feel uncomfortable. Would you please forgive me for the sake of Allah? And I will do the same thing. We are all here to learn these things. Sometimes we make mistakes unintentionally sometimes. And I know it happens many times. At least from my end, I know sometimes I may hurt someone's feeling unintentionally. So I ask you to forgive me if I hurt anybody's feeling. I ask you tonight to forgive me for the sake of Allah. I will do the same thing. Inshallah, we will continue the Salat al-Asha and the Salat al-Tarawih. It will be short tonight, followed by dua. And then inshallah, brother, after the tell them what's going to happen, inshallah, maybe, or after, whatever you do. After the time, inshallah. Okay.